Prosecutors have dropped the homicide charge against 38-year-old Rosie Campbell after she takes a plea deal and agrees to testify against Diana and Candy Sivenys. Diana is accused of offering Campbell $5,000 to kill her former girlfriend, Lara Plamann. When Campbell backed out, prosecutors say Candy allegedly killed Plamann. Plamann's body was found in a shed on her property back in 2007. Today in court, Campbell pleaded no contest to damage to property and theft charges.